to the soil. There are three different types of manures, that is animal manure, compost and plant manures, which will be discussed later in this session. Now let's study different types of fertilizers. Fertilizers containing one nutrient element are called state fertilizers, and those with a combination of two or more nutrients are compound fertilizers. Some of the most commonly used state fertilizers are calcium ammonium nitrate, urea and ground rock phosphate. CAN stands for calcium ammonium nitrate and is the largest selling fertilizer. Nitrogen occurs in a nitrate form and ammonium form. The acidifying property of ammonium is buffered by the calcium in CAN and is therefore very useful as a source of nitrogen. CAN must be spread as soon as it is exposed to air, otherwise wastage and caking might occur. Next is urea. Urea is widely used in fertilizers as a convenient source of nitrogen. More than 90% of world industrial population of urea is designed for use as a nitrogen release fertilizer. Urea has the highest nitrogen content of all solid nitrogenous fertilizers in common use. Therefore, it has the lowest transportation cost per unit of nitrogen nutrient. Many soil bacteria possesses the enzyme urease, which catalyzes the conversion of the urea to ammonia or ammonium ion and bicarbonate ion. Thus, urea fertilizers are very rapidly transformed to the ammonium form in soils. Precautions to be followed while handling urea include: on sunny dry days, urea can decompose and can be wasted to the atmosphere. It is therefore recommended that urea is only spread before May 1st. Now let's study in brief compound fertilizers. Compound fertilizers are generally highly concentrated, containing boosted amounts of nutrients and little filler, so that they require less expenditure of labor and capital than do simple fertilizers for application, storage and hauling. Compound fertilizers have good physical properties. They do not cake and they